Got them tied up in the back. I knew you were coming. Neha? Neha?
And you remember we talked about this word for bug-eyed,
Ogmaloli? Ogmaloli?
And then there's another word like that,
Ogmiloli? Ogmiloli?
And Ogmiloli?
Ogmiloli? Ogmiloli? Ogmiloli, Ogmiloli.
Right, yeah. Just shades of difference how you say it. Could you say somebody closes the door?
Okshita, Okshita.
And he laughs.
Olale, Olale.
You laugh.
Olaleli.
No, you're saying talking to her maybe. You laugh.
Isholale. Isholale.
And I remember we talked about this word, and I don't remember what you thought of it. Not everybody likes this word, but crushing something like a bug with your foot.
Pichiffy. Pichiffy.
Perfect. Actually, I think we taught this word to a lot of people. Everybody knows it now when we're going around. Last week, nobody said they knew this word. The word for sweeping?
Peely. Peely. Peelily, peelily.
And I'm sweeping for her.
Impeelily, impeelily.
How do you tell somebody look?
Pissa, pissa.
How would you say he's looking at himself?
Ili pissa, ili pissa.
How would you say he's looking at you?
Chipisa, chipisa. Chipisali, Chipisali,
Chipisali. What's the word for sliding?
Shalatli, Shalatli.
How would you say to somebody, you are sliding?
Ishalatli, Ishalatli.
Maybe you're sliding in the poles, and I'm going to beat you. The word for something that is shaped like an upside down ice cream cone,
Shikilili, Shikilili. I forgot that word.
That's a great word. How do you say she's combing it?
Shidli, Shidli.
Great. I told you this guy was fast, didn't I?
Very good, very good.
Jerry is
fastest,
and we're on the last page.
I'm running out of battery, but I'm okay for the moment.
Okay, Jerry is the fastest Chickasaw speaker in the West.
Shippa, Shippa.
How do you say it's shiny?
Shukmalali, Shukmalali.
How do you say a dog is whining, like
when your dog out there
trying to?
Sinksia. Sinksia.
Sinksia. How do you say I'm all worn out? Do you say sataha?
Sataha, sataha.
And could you say that word taha by itself?
Taha, taha. Talali, talali.
And if I say to him, you set it down there,
ishtalali, ishtalali.
And if we see that glass there, and so we say, well, somebody has set it down on it, can I say ontalali?
Ontalali, ontalali.
And Matt leaves, I don't know, he's going out to play with the dog, and he leaves his glass here, and I say, oh, he left it there, talali.
Talali. Talali.
And I call out to him, you left it there.
Ishtalali. Ishtalali.
Okay. What's the word for pulling something out by the roots, like a hair or a tooth or a plant?
Tifi. Tifi.
And how would you say say a door opens?
Toy? Toy?
That's somebody opens it.
Okay.
Do you know the word for it opens by itself?
Toa? Toa?
How would you say I'm working?
Toksalili? Toksalili? Waya, waya.
And this is one of our weirder words. Something is shaped like a lampshade. Comes up and then it's open at the top. Wihila.
Wihila. Wihila.
One more time.
Wihila.
Good. I think we talked about this word last time for somebody shaking a rug.
Willoli. Willoli. Ich will Oli. Ich will Oli.
How about he didn't shake it?
Ich will Olo. Ich will Olo.
And then a dog shaking himself is almost the same. Ili will
Oli. Ili will Oli. Ili will Oli.
If you had an old shed out there or something and somebody came and knocked it down, could you say Yisibli?
Yisibli. Yisibli. Yimmy, Yimmy, is that the one? Is that the one you look for? Yimmy, Yimmy.
And how about you believe it?
Ish Yimmy, Ish Yimmy.
Can you also say Chi Yimmy?
Chi Yimmy, Chi Yimmy.